What the shit? I didn't even see that thing! Oh my god! Oh my god! Why? Why are you just sticking your head in my house like that? Oh my god, that scared the shit out of me! I didn't even. I saw the text, I was like, wait a second, what? Oh, okay. Alright. We're back. They're alive! Hey! You guys alive? You guys doing good? Yeah, everything seems good. Eh, even meat's still there, so at least you didn't eat that, you little shits. At least, wait, no, if the parasaur ate the meat, that'd be a problem. That'd be a really big problem. Some might even say the parasaur might be gay. Oh, see what I did there? I put in a gay joke. Not that there's anything wrong with being gay, just saying. Just my attempt at horrible humor, I guess. Anyways, guys, what's up? Today we are back in Ark Survival Plus, and we are going to continue on our little journey, our adventures, or more likely our misadventures, actually, within the Ark. We've made some pretty big progress last episode. Don't know if I can top that progress because there was so much grinding and I didn't log in to really do anything because I was doing other things. Other important things. I swear they were important things. No, they weren't important things at all. I can guarantee you that. But hopefully you guys are having a good day. Day's going pretty good over here. I'm just going to go ahead, look down through all of my items, get a feel for what I have, and throw you over there because I can. Now, in the last episode, let me just bring up my comments real quick because I'm going to read down through some comments and make sure I have everything in line. Someone taught me how to get salt too. Looking down through the comments, Coda Zith TV said, "Boil water in a pot to make salt, I believe." So, if I go ahead and I make a pot, hang on, I got to go over here to make a pot, I think. Oh shit, hang on, I don't think I can because all of my stuff was destroyed over here. You guys remember that last episode? We got rushed by a Dilo that had rabies and bad things happened. Let me just see. Hang on, we got this under control, people. I swear we have this under control. We don't have it under control. Damn it, I got to make another thingy. What do I need to make for that? I think it was the stone anvil that I needed. Hang on, let me just see real quick, because I just made a bucket. Here we go. I made a fuck it bucket. Let's see. There we go, I have my anvil. I'm gonna put this inside my house because I've learned from my mistakes. The many years I've spent hours playing this game and this server made me realize anything's common ingot. How do I make a common ingot? Okay. Let's figure this out. Hang on. COM. It's not an engram. Oh shit. What's in the bucket? Oh wait. No, never mind. Shit. How do I make a common? Okay. All right. Let's do some investigation real quick, people. Let's see if my theory is correct. Bucket of sand. Oh, I got a bucket of sand. Hell yeah. All right. Now, what do I do with my bucket of sand? Let's see. A bucket filled with sand. Can I do things? Okay, water and starch powder. Okay, so I can get water pretty easily. I just need to make another container. Let's just see. Okay, so I need to make clay. I'm gonna need to make this right here, and then I can go ahead and make the other hoobity-wadi thingy that was over there. See my mouse cursor? I hope you can see my mouse cursor because I'm doing things with it. Let me see. Let me see where the shit. Hang on. I got this. I swear I have it. I think maybe. No, not really. I don't. Okay, I need plant string. I can make string. Just. Yes, I can make 23. All right, we're gonna let these craft up, everyone, because we need these and we will return in a second. Now, someone told me that I could put my spear in a campfire and it would harden it or make a better spear. Now, I think it's just gonna burn it. But let's just see, because I wanna see if this is a thing or not. I swear, if this breaks my spear. I swear, I will blame this on you, sketchy wyvern. I see your comment right there on my other monitor. I see what you told me to do, and oh, buddy, I really hope this doesn't destroy my spear. Now that is, I'm making such a big deal. It's not even a big deal. If it breaks it, who cares? I'll make another one. Gotta get me some flint so I can make a fire, but I'm gonna gather an excessive amount of flint so I don't have to worry about flint. There we go. 34 is all I'm ever gonna need again. For sure. I'm never gonna have to get flint again. Your truck is loud as shit, and your dick is small as hell. There we go. I'm glad I got that off my chest. Let's go ahead now. Create that. God, I hate it when loud trucks go down the road. It's so obnoxious. There we go. All right. Now, okay, it does have a tooltip. The tip can be burned in a fire. Oh, burnt tip increases its durability. Oh, shit, you didn't lie to me. I thought you were trolling me. Oh, dude, you can see it, too. That's so cool. Nice. All right, so let's go back to what we were doing. What were we doing? Oh, yeah, I needed to get water. Let me get my water skin. Oh, I need a bone needle. Shit. All right. Oh, I can make one of those. No problem. Hell yeah. All right. Now I can make. You need so many resources just to make shit. Hang on. Let me get a fuck it bucket real quick. All right. That's another issue we have conquered. We will have wata. Shit. Nope. Come here. Hang on. There we go. All right. 7, 8, 9. 7, 8, 9. There we go. We got ourselves lots of water. Let's go ahead now. We'll throw this back down into here, like so. 1, 2, 3. All right. Now we need starch powder. How do I make the starch of the powder? Ah, shit. How do I? Oh, starch syrup. Okay. How do I? Maybe now I can make it. Oh, okay, there we go. Starch vegetable. Oh my god, are you serious? I gotta grow something? What the shit? Aha! Alright. You know what? While we're here, I'm going to go ahead and name the parasaur because I completely forgot about doing that. So you are going to get a name, and I'm going to choose a name from the comment section now. All right, so Zaniki Moon, I think? I said that right? I don't know. I probably said that wrong. I'm horrible with stuff. But they suggested we call it Scampi because it scampered off and scampered around in the last episode. I also called this guy Scampi. Is it a guy? Hang on. Is it a guy? Yeah, that's right. I don't mess up my genders. I never do that. I'm a professional. I don't offend or anything, you know, all that stuff. So apparently to make this, I need to get a starch vegetable. I don't know how to make a starched vegetable. Like, there is nothing here about a starch vegetable. Yeah, there is absolutely nothing there. What the hell? Come on. I need to do some shenanigans real quick. Hang on. So I need a crop plot. Now let me just see. That's actually really hard to say. Crop plot. Ah, dude, are you serious? I need a rake. So I'm gonna need some fecal matter. Hey, you got, wow, yeah, you're making lots of that. Let me just take your crap like so. I've never been so happy to take the crap from a creature in my entire life. I've never actually done anything that required me to collect animal feces. Which, I don't know how to feel about this, so. Okay, I think I should probably put this in a compost bin. Let me just see. Or a hoobity-waddy thing? Let me just see. Alright, well, at least we've gotten to a point where we can make some extra hide items. So I'm going to go ahead and do that now. To make this, however, we're going to need more plant string and hide, I think? Yeah, one more hide. That's what we need. However, if we look in our friendly little guy right here, you should have some hide. Oh, God, that guy is great. I love abandoned. I'm so happy I orphaned you and stole you for my own bidding. Oh, good things come to bad people. That's what we're learning today. All right, so we have some armor. We kind of don't have pants, but who the hell needs pants anyways? It's just a sexual harassment lawsuit. No one really cares. I can't figure out how to make a wooden rake. Oh, wait, hang on. I think I'm about to find out. And we leveled up. We're almost at a level 2, but we can do something different. Oh, wait. Work table? No, wait. I think it's going to be in the workbench, maybe? Oh, no. Never. Okay, all right. Work table, workbench, same thing. Hell yeah. We got this. Okay. All right. Let's go ahead, craft that up. We can go ahead then. We can make our vegetables. If we need seeds. If we need seeds, it's going to be a bad time. Because this will not happen. If it's how you get seeds normally in Ark. All right. Let me just put this on the beach. Let me find out. No, nope. Nothing around. Nothing around. We're good. Oh, God, I was broken. Okay, so it needs water. It needs seeds. Oh, wait, hang on. Let's just throw this right here. And let me just go ahead
and give myself some movement speed. Finally. All right, we're level 29. At level 30, I think, we get a hoobity-waddy thingy. I might just power level to 35 if that's what it is, but we get a hoobity-waddy thingy. A profession, I think. We can be a blacksmith, or we can be a hoobity-waddy, or a hoobity-hoobity-waddy. You guys get the idea. We get to choose that. Find seeds. Yes, there we go. We got this in the bag. See, just have faith. Have faith, and we got this. All right, let's see. I need... large herbivore. Small animal feces. So, well, no, I have large. We go all in on this stuff, everyone. We go for the big shits. Yeah, that's not okay. All right, let's go ahead. Craft that. Now, maybe, just maybe, we will find some seeds. And we get luck. Oh, gross. We got worms. What the hell? Flaxseed, lettuce seed. Ah, shit. That's nothing starchy about that. Let's see. Small. So, my other hoobity-waddy thingy is basically useless. However, if I go over here. Medium. Yeah, there we go. We have medium stuff. So, we're not actually going large. We're going medium, everyone. But... we're going large today because I'm saying we're going large. Let's go ahead and throw you right there and you right there. Now I can search through both of you and you will hopefully give me some kind of yield that is good. Potato seeds! We just need potato. That's it. We just need enough to get one starch. And then we can make our pot and we can make salt and then we can do our shenanigans. All right, let's go to you real quick. Now, I think it was you. I didn't have to go to you. I'm a derp. Let's see. I need to put water inside of you. Now, did I hydrate that? Yes. Okay, all right. Now I will put some crap in you, and I will also put that in you. I'll put that in. All right, Plan B, I just found out. I don't need to do all this bullshit. I can get clay from anthills. That's gonna be our next... yeah, we're doing that. I can't. Alright, so I need to make leather right now. Let me see. I need the hoobity-waddy thingy. I need this right here. I need wood and I need string. So I can do that. That's going to be easy enough. I'll grab some wood, I'll grab some string, and we will continue on from there, my friends. We're looking down through some comments just then, and Carrie Dawson said, "You are officially a poacher for the illegal dino trade." That is fairly accurate. Does that make me a bad person, though? Hell no. It just makes me very illegally productive, I guess, in a sense. I mean, that's the way I see it anyways. Also, guys, let me know what you think about what I'm doing right now, where I read off the comments, you know, names, all that stuff, and just dynamically go through it as we're doing the video. It's a little bit different compared to what I normally do, but at the same time, I think it's okay to do just because, you know, well, I don't know. I don't know where I'm going with that sentence, to be honest with you. I got distracted by my phone because it decided to buzz and messed up my commentary. But no, let me know what you guys think about this whole thing with me reading comments as I play the game, you know, and reading things off and singling people out with different comments. I like the idea of it. I feel like it's more engagement. It feels kind of like a live stream, to be honest with you. It's kind of weird to play like this. And I feel like I should have face cam for this, which my face cam equipment, I've ordered everything. Like, I have soundproofing foam. I have my lights coming in. I have the camera. I have the lens. I'm gonna change this entire room around and make it into like a homeroom studio and all that stuff, but you know, face cam will be on the way. I just need to get a gauge of like what people want to see. Alright, now let's see. I need to make string. That's what I needed to make. Alright, so we're making up a little bit of string now, everyone, and then we can make our tanning rack, and from there, we can make leather, because I'm assuming that's what the tanning rack is for, you make leather. I swear, if I need salt, if I need anything at all, that's gonna be weird, or shenanigan-like, in any way, shape, or form, I'm gonna be pretty upset. But I can make salt, it's okay. I'll just cry into a bucket, and, well, I mean, it'll be basically liquid salt at that point, because I'm such a salty person. Reality, but you guys don't know that. Like and subscribe for more. Actually, I completely forgot. Guys, if you do enjoy this series, remember to leave a like. Helps me a ton, and I appreciate it an absolute dick ton. Lets me know you guys want to see more of this series, and you guys have been absolutely killing it. Like, holy shit, you guys are the MVP. Like, I didn't think this series was going to get as many likes as it did, and I'm glad to see that it's so popular right now. Let me say real quick. Hanging leather here, dry and salt. Okay, so I need to add salt. Well, shitty titties, my friends, but you know what? It's okay, because we got this. We've got lots of hide. Let's see, what else do I have in storage, though? No, I don't have salt in storage. Why would I have salt? Don't poison bladder. Shit. I need the metal pot. I need clay for that. Ah, shit. All right. Plan B. Plan B, everyone. It's okay. I'm going to make a bed. I have everything for that. I'm going to make a bed. Oh, god damn it. I'm going to make a bed, and we are going to go out on foot. Something I did not want to do, but unfortunately now it's turned into something where I'm going to have to do it. So let me just put my bed right there and make sure that I have everything good. All right, everything is good there in that sense. Now let me make some extra spears. There, I can make one more extra spear. I'll put everything else I have in storage, basically. Let me just go down here, equip you right there, because I might need you for protection. Now, I'm going to leave my dinosaurs here, because I don't want to risk them out there right now. I definitely don't want to risk them. All right, we should be okay there like that. Oh, God, this is going to be a pain in the ass. Like, this is going to be such a pain in the ass. I have to find an anthill. I can harvest it for clay then, somehow. I'll figure that out when I get to an anthill, if I ever find one. And then from there, we have lots of food. We're okay for now. And then from there, we'll hopefully... Is that a drop? I heard drops. One of you guys told me in the comments section that drops have really good important shiz. So I should probably go down there and get that drop if I can. Just casually run over to this drop. Break my ankle a little bit because that's what I do apparently. Drink some water. Lovely salt water. Mmm, so good. So healthy for the kidneys. Damn it, the drop's gone. Oh my god, you dick. All right. It's okay. Wait, what's that? Is that a baby? No, that's not a baby. That's not a baby at all. Damn. Yo, what are these things doing? Are they gonna attack me? What are you guys doing? Oh shit. I've been robbed. You son of I'm being mugged. Come here. Stop robbing me, you assholes! Give me my shit back. Give me my shit back! Why would you rob me like that, you assholes? I didn't even do anything to this guy! You're gonna die now. Oh shit, maybe you're not. Hang on. Give me my shit back. You douchebag! You just robbed me again! What the hell? My god, they have so much health. I just ate sand. What the hell? Okay, alright, I'm done. I can't. Oh my god, that is so infuriating. What the hell? Why do they keep on robbing me? Freaking douchebags. What did they take from me? Better not have been anything important. Guys, if you saw what they stole from me, let me know in the comments section. Because if they stole a tool, I'm going to have to get that back. Damn it. Alright, so unfortunately we did not find any anthills and I was out there for a long time. However, we did level up to level 30 and we can pick a profession now, I believe, if I am correct. Let's see. Okay, yes. So I can become an apprentice blacksmith, a mason... Oh, building houses, castle walls, village paths, and fences. A tailor. Oh, and unlearn that. Oh, cool. So maybe you want to be a mason. Yeah, I want to be a mason. Hell yeah. That'd be cool as hell. And maybe I can like go back to be a blacksmith or something later. That's 600 points. That's crazy. Oh, you can learn multiple professions though. Maybe I want to learn both of those. Yeah, hell yeah. And I guess these are the master ones. Wait, what's this? Freeze. I don't want to mess with that. Don't think I want to mess with that. Still in testing. All right, so now I can do stuff. Let me just have extra things on my crafting bench now. Is that how that works? Let me see. Tools. Oh, yeah, definitely. I think I do. Structures, wood. Maybe? No? Maybe I'm wrong. Hang on. Let me just see. Oh, yeah, there we go. Okay, all right, and I need a work table. Okay, all right, so this is going to be easy to do then. So all I need is a work table. I can make one of these easily. I need crude planks. That's all I need. Hell yeah. I thought there was carpentry and stuff too, though. I thought that was a thing. Maybe I am mistaken. I'm probably mistaken. Then again, you guys let me know if I am mistaken or not, because that is what you do. I need a work table, so craft you up right there. And just drag that. There we go. We got the mason table being worked on. Now, I have a feeling this is going to require a lot of clay to do stuff. I'm not going to be happy if this takes a lot of clay. Let me just go ahead and put you right... No, I want to do all my work looking out the window. There we go. Right here. You gonna put it down? Put it down. Come on, bud. Are you gonna do it? Come on. Come on. You know you wanna. Wait a second. Does this mean... Oh, wait, no. Hang on. Okay, no, the server's not. Is the server shitting a bit? Hang on. What the shit? I didn't even see that thing. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Why? Why are you just sticking your head in my house like that? Oh my God, that scared the shit out of me. I saw the text. I was like, wait a second, what? Oh my God. Oh God, that was scary as shit. That beak, dude? No, that's not okay. All right, screw it. I'm just going to throw this outside. It's okay. Can you not? Guys, can you not look at me like that? I'm not a piece of meat, okay? Dicks. There we go. Maybe I just couldn't put it on the inside. All right, now let's... Ooh, dinnerware? Really? I can make bowls? Clay? Ooh, stone brick. Oh, okay. I can build a stone house. Hang on. So then if I can use stone instead... Dude, I can actually make a bunch of stuff here. It's going to take a long time to get this, though. Structures... Oh, that is so cool. Oh, dude, it's gonna take so much stuff to get this, though. Food grill. Stone. Ooh, I can make stone foundations. But I can't build on them, I don't think. The dinnerware, fencing, I can make... And, oh, dude, I can make a stone fence, but I need lime and mortar. So how do I get lime and mortar, guys? I need to know this stuff. What else can I make? This is all I can make. I'm gonna make one of those. Hang on, how do I make stone bricks? Let me just see real quick. Stone brick needs 4 stone. I need this. Oh. Okay, I need a barrel, and I need plaster. Okay, so that's how I make this, then. Barrel of lime mortar. All right, so that seems normal enough, I guess. All right. I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to move up to the village that's going on for Gaming Evolved. I'm going to go there. I'm going to take a look around because I could actually maybe buy some things because we do have some currency that we logged in with. So I'm going to go up there, we'll do that real quick, and then I will probably end the episode off as a mortar? Yeah, as a blacksmith too, because we are a blacksmith. We'll do both. We're going to be a jack of all trades. Why are you guys there? This guy's doing the giggity-giggity head bump, and this guy's head bump. Head jerking motion. I don't know what he's doing under there. What are you doing with the lower half of your body that I can't see? Giggity. And then this guy is up on top. This isn't okay. Why are they attracted to my base? I don't know if I hit them, will they attack? Will they do that? Would that be a thing? Shit. No. I'm not attacking. Nope. Not gonna mess with that. Not worth it. All right, so here we are finally at the main village. It was hell to get here, but I am finally here now. I'm not in their tribe yet, which kind of sucks, but we will eventually get to that point where we're in the tribe. I wanted to check a couple things out, see what the buildings are like. Buildings look pretty advanced, to be honest with you, and there's a lot of spikes all around this base, too. Like, they have a really nice gate up right here, too. So it's looking pretty good. I think, oh, shit, look at this. This is fancy as shit. What is this? Oh, God. Don't push me through the map. Please don't do that. Looks like we just got like a... hang on. We got a lumber station. Nice. What else is there? There's a Bronto in here. That shouldn't be here. This is a coal killing, whatever that is. Wow, that's a fancy ass house. What the hell? What's the deal with this thing? This thing's freaking giant. Yo, it looks like the house from Hello Neighbor. It straight up looks like the house from Hello Neighbor. This looks like a brewery or something. And then we have some really nice houses over here. This must be a blacksmith place. Yeah, this is definitely for blacksmithing. Oh yeah, for sure. Look at that. This is crazy. All right, well, this is going to be the goal for my place unless I decide to move in here. You guys let me know in the comments section below if you want me to move here. I will move the dinosaurs over here as well that we have, the two that we currently have with us, even though they're pretty pretty little puny and pathetic right now. But, you know, they'll get somewhere eventually. We'll guide them through life, but thank you so much for watching the video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, remember to leave a like. It helps me a ton, and I appreciate it an absolute dick ton. Oh, man. This is going to be an interesting series. This place looks really nice. Let me know your thoughts, guys. Leave your thoughts with me, and let me know what you think about me doing the commentary with the comment section and reading and all that stuff. And as always, I will see you in the next video.